When Anne and I go out a walk, we hold each other's hand and talk of all the things we mean to do when Anne and I are 42. And when we've thought about a thing like bowling hoops or bicycling or falling down on Anne's balloon, we do it in the afternoon.